Welcome, basketball fans. We're here in Denver, Colorado. The visiting Minnesota Timberwolves will face off against the Nuggets here on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan here with Clark Kellogg. Now let's take a quick look at the starting lineups as we're just about ready to get this one started. The Nuggets bring it out. 47 seconds left in the first quarter. Passes it to a follow. To the 10. Swings it to number 23. 6-second difference between the shot and the game clock. To the right corner, to a follow, a follow, hammer, he'll go to the line. Harrington comes in off the bench. Stood out to you so far?
Yeah, these guys have a nose for the ball. Number 23, been throwing dimes out there and keeping their offense flowing. It's all about teamwork.
Harrington inbounds to start the second quarter.
About 8 feet further out.
Dumps it off. It's picked off by Smith. Will take their first timeout. Are making substitution
on the court.
The Timberwolves with the ball. It's a two-point differential. Durko tries to post him up. Dumps it to Beasley. Raises up. The Nuggets will take their first timeout of the game. Skipped it to Martin, passes it inside. Beasley jumped in front of the pass and came up with the steal. A finisher. It's a little short, but gets the friendly roll.
Way to work it inside to get the high percentage look. Nice job there.
They're trailing 15-9. Feeds it to Smith. bounces it to Balkman. Sails in. The Timberwolves will take a timeout here. Timberwolves with the ball. 50 seconds left in the half. No look pass to Webster. The kick out to Webster. To the right corner. To number 23.
Was good as soon as he released it. That's cash money.
The Nuggets bring it up. They're trailing by six. Cross court. Passes back to a follow. Cram inside by Beasley. The Timberwolves with the ball. 19 seconds left in the second. But he'll get two shots at the line. They'll bring the rest of their starters back to the floor.
Substitution.
Number 19 to make his first stint off the bench. He knocks down the first one. Mane gets a much-needed breather. Gets them both. The pass to Carmelo from downtown. Ooh, up wide. Planks it off the front of the rim. And that concludes the first half. The score, 19-11. Well, it's time for our 2K Sports Halftime Report.
Here in the first half. He's scoring almost at will.
All right, thanks, Clark. Let's have a look at the team stats from the first half. The Timberwolves have been getting good looks at the bucket, as you can see from their field goal percentage. Kinda like their chances in the second half if they can keep clicking on offense. Carmelo inbounds it to start the second half. To the elbow, to Nene, Kufis, read that pass and picked it off. To number 23. The Nuggets with the ball. They're shooting 40% from the floor. Passed it to the high post. Banks it right in.
No wasted opportunities for him. He's been as efficient as a heat pump.
1:15 left in the third quarter. To the right corner, to Nene. With the shot. Nene rips it down inside. Hit the right iron, but caught through by Nene. Difference between the shot clock and the game clock. The finger roll was flipped in by Billups.
That's what I call a captivating move there. He absolutely incinerated the D with that.
Rittenhouse brings it up the floor. He looks dog tired too. He needs a break. The tray was cashed in by number 23.
Number 23.
The Nuggets bring it up. 15 seconds left in the third quarter. Swung it to a follow. Count the J by a follow. He's doubled up.
That's his second personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting team.
Big dreams that I can't let pass.
Yeah.
So I'm on my grizzly 24/7.
What?
Saying all my prayers for my head hit the sack. Oh man, forgot to meet with the bosses for breakfast. I'ma keep pouring it on. I'ma keep pouring it on.
Yeah.
Your help is now my